the salad out. I need some hotpot for my palate now. I'm eating hotpot at my nana's house.
I'm eating hotpot, I ain't got sloth. And in the middle there's a soft spot. I got a soft spot for this meal.
I ain't got scoff from reveal.
Never had enough of some meal.
Coming to my nana's is ideal.
I help with potatoes and peel.
I'm looking like Ian Beale.
I'm waiting for the doctor, swallow by the nostrils. I clear my plate, I begin licking up stuff. Now I'm picking up gloves, washing with the nostrils. I still got my trackies on, looking like a hoodlum. She tells me that she's never gonna trust them. Says I should be more like my cousins. Cause she loves
she gives me a dozen muffins more over. And then I'm talking to my cousin and he's buzzing cause he loves and doesn't rush him.
Hey,
I'm eating hot pot at my nana's house. Don't get the salad out. I need some hot pot for my palate now. I'm eating hot pot at my nana's house.
For a couple weeks I only wanna see her. I sit on the couch with a takeaway pizza. She can't text me, so I guess I gotta meet her. But she don't listen though when I greet her. On the phone I start shouting at my speaker. Here's the phone and she's picking up a beaker. She forgets to get dressed, she's a streaker.
But she still cooks way better than my teacher.
She wasn't in the need for tips till her Monday was taken. Liking that Liam Neeson flip. But still never beating, always treating me to beef and squid. She had decent chips.
She tried to fuck me off with salad, said I need it. Man, I love my nana to pieces, cause she's decent. And we were joined at the hip like a decent.
I wish I was around now, watching Countdown. On your 60-inch box, miss a round sound. But you were knocked on the door, turn the sound down. Is it you selling tax, or you're hitting with a round? He look like Macklemore in downtown. So we're trying to tell her you're the monster drowned out. Hey, I miss you now. So here's your shout out.
I'm making hot pot at my nana's house. Don't get the salad out. I need some hot pot for my palate now. I'm making hot pot at my nana's house.
I miss you going in the kitchen when you were cooking, man, I loved it. I remember you telling me not to try it till it's done, but I touched it. I remember you telling me slow down cause I pushed it. I remember trying to make my own hot pot and I fluffed it. I remember you dropping the pot with the scrubs in, yeah. I remember all the good things that I missed you. Watching the shows with me and my cousins. My brother went down and I loved it. And then you're the meal I get fussed with. If it ain't hot pot, I don't touch it. Now I've not got you for something. If I'm stuck with emotions or what I lack with. If I could ask this, I'd have a last dish. Nah.
Now I know this is only a joke and the only reason I'm on Radio 1 is because I'm singing a song about hot pot at my nan's house, but I just wanted to thank Greg from the bottom of my heart and nationally say, I miss you, Grandma, love you, rest in peace.